Hi, my name is Radian Salis Afriza Rohmat. I am from MTSN Tunganjuk. Today, I would like to deliver a speech under the title Behaving a Good Manner for Student. Let's get started. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Honorable jurist, honorable the committee of English speech contest, and respectable for all audiences. First of all, let's thank to Allah, the Almighty, who has been giving us His mercy and blessing, so we can get through the pandemic without any obstacles in this great occasion. Secondly, my salawat and salam always be upon our Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, who has brought us from the darkness to the brightness. I would like to thank you for the opportunity to be here today, and it's also an honor to join English speech competition which held to commemorate 40th anniversary Senior Lake School 1 Nganjuk. Ladies and gentlemen, good manners are very important. In the olden days, children were taught about the golden rule: always do to others as you would wish them to do to you if you were in their place. As a student, this is a good way to behave nowadays. Behave well, and they will behave well to you. Ladies and gentlemen, actually, there are some good manners, but here I am going to share a few which we can practice in our daily life. First, always respect older people and listen to them and learn. This applies to all elders and not just parents and grandparents. Second, we must use the word sorry, please, thank you, excuse me, and time with as and when required. Third, we must behave in a good way with humble respect to our teacher, parents, and other elders. Ladies and gentlemen, good manners always give the opportunity for a new conversation with people, and hence the ultimate success in life. If someone talks to you badly, then still don't talk him in the same way. Always talk him in your own positive way to give him the chance to change. Good manners are simply respect and consideration for others, or being aware of the needs of others. So, give respect and take respect. I think that's all I can deliver to you. Thank you very much. My name is Radian Salis Afriza Rohmat. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.